Well, welcome back to Spruce Hill Outdoors. You can see we're at the river today. Got Derek with me again. We're gonna try some bass fishing for a while, see how that goes. If that don't work out, we might try some flatheads. We'll see. It's gonna be pretty hot today, but the river looks really good. It's nice and clear, calm water. So we're gonna give it a shot. We'll record whatever happens. This would be a good day for a spinnerbait. You missed one. Uh-oh, Derek's got the first one. I was just in there. Get him in here. He's fighting. Oh, that's the current too. Yeah, that's a nice one. Look at that. That's a good start. There, you got the first fish again. You weren't gonna let me have the first fish, were you? I had it and it got off.
That big rock, man.
Yep, he was laying there waiting. That's a good one.
Hey, look how convenient this is.
Let's see how big he is. How big is he? 13. All right, we broke the ice. That didn't take long, did it? That was only, what, your second or third cast?
Yeah.
It's spinner bait versus jerk bait. Nope, smallmouth. Got a smallmouth on the jerk bait. It's the Berkeley Stunner. First fish on it. I saw him come out and grab it.
He seemed to be biting a little better, you know?
Oh, yeah.
There for a while, it was tough.
I saw him grab it. Came right out of that shadow. Now. Hold still. I gotta see how big you are. How big was yours? Oh, he's only 12. Oh, had another one. That's a turtle. Freaking turtle. Damn turtle. Yeah, log right there. There's got to be something laying there.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Me and my brother were coming up.
Yeah.
A whole
carp.
I mean, there were 10, there had to be 30 in that water. They were all within at least 26 to 30 inches, if not bigger. I mean, they were huge. Looked like them fucking NFL balls down in there coming around. Yeah, I'm glad to see that. I haven't seen a carp yet.
Yeah. Hey, they'll put a cast in there. I know there's something in there. See, when you're fishing out in the boat and you got to go to the bathroom, this is how you do it. Derek's out there. Said he had to take a piss. Next thing I know, he's in the water.
So,
I'm up here trying to catch fish. He's down there trying to feed them. It is warm today. I can see it.
A little bit of humor in the video.
Yeah. we're in some good water.
Yeah. This is my favorite stretch right here.
This is where you said you saw them big ones?
Yeah.
And right here where we're fishing right now, last week I was here using the same jerk bait and a muskie come up and took it right under the boat. So we'll see if he's still around here or not. I think he was right down by that log. That's where I was casting towards that log and he come right out. The odds of him being in the same hole, hitting at the same time, I doubt. But don't know unless you try, right? There we go. Look at that, fishing for some sunfish and rock bass to catch some catfish, and we
coming in here though. All right, we're here. I'm getting hit now hard. Nothing about them finally, but all right, we're here.
Oh, bastard. Hold still, I got to measure. You might be bigger than Derek's. You got to see how big he is. Oh, there he went. Squirmed right out of my hand. Yep. He was a lively one.
I was just talking to Tanner there. He said he actually caught a log bass out of it.
Derek's casting the catfish bait out. There he is. Big old sunfish. Bass fishing didn't work real great. I got two and he got one, and then we caught some bait fish, and now we're gonna try the catfish. It's like 97 degrees out, so we're just gonna chill here and see if the catfish bite. So anything happens, we'll record it. We're gonna get him. Got him? Yeah, he got one.
Get him. Here.
What?
Oh. I don't know. I need channel.
It's not real big, whatever it is, because it's coming right in. We got one coming.
Oh, it is a flathead. It's a small flathead, dude.
Is it?
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Look at that. We weren't even fishing for a couple minutes.
Yes, sir.
Look at that.
It's a small flathead.
First flathead. That didn't take long.
Hey, we want our bait back, pal.
Yeah, give us that back. His lips split open.
Yeah, someone must have already caught him.
Yeah, look at that.
This is a really good eater if you want to take him home.
Yeah, I'll try to eat it.
Oh, they're very good. That's a perfect eater.
Look at that baby.
Throw him in the live well.
He's not that big, but it's a flathead. Yeah, there's some more fish in here, someone around. That didn't even take very long.
Now, if we don't catch anything else, then another half an hour, 45 minutes, we're going to move.
We got another bite on this rod here, waiting to see if it takes it or not. It's the same rod we caught the first one on. Still there?
Channel rat. Cut bait, man. Don't want to touch anymore. Cut bait.
Yeah. Have you ever caught one on a live one?
Oh yeah.
He's still there.
Can tell if that was a bite or if that was a ball. McCullough.
Hold
up. Yeah.
Is he there? If you can get him, Derek. Yeah, I see him. He's getting ready to take it. You missed him.
That's a small one.
There you got him. You did it?
No.
No, you got him? You got him?
Oh, I thought I did. He was off.
Is he off?
Yeah.
You about to have the bait gone. Yeah, look at that. He robbed you. He picked up some more company. Cole's gonna go for a swim here. We're all hanging out waiting for the fish to bite. Nothing happening. We got Tanner over there, the catfish man. He's the one that caught one the last video. We got one small one so far today. Nothing else. But we're just hanging out. It's hot, so these guys are going swimming. There he goes. Look out! Whoa!
Woo! I should have done that.
Wow! Now you gotta jump in. Jump on the edge there.
Hold on, let me get my...
Watch your foot's around the rope. Hold on. Want me to put you in? Here. Give me your hands.
You can jump in, bud.
Whoop! Woo! There you go.
Whoa, you're floating.
Woo! How's that feel?
Here, let's get down here tomorrow.
Look at Cole swimming. Look at him. Woo! How's that feel?
Pretty good. Oh, yeah.
Are the fishies biting your toes?
I see one. Right there's a big fish. Uh-oh. Cannonball. Well, Tanner fell overboard. Everybody's out of the boat. Look at this big sucker swimming over here. Well, it's about 6 o'clock in the evening now. Been here since 5. I cut one flathead. I got two bass. Derek caught one bass. And we caught a bunch of rock bass and sunfish, but fish just quit biting, so... I'm hanging it up. He's going to stay here and see if he can't catch some more after I leave, which is what he did the last time, but it's so hot. So I'm hanging it up for the day. So thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.